former Greene County public defender is now heading to prison on felony assault charges. A former public defender for Greene County, Anthony Pastel, pleading guilty to felony assault charges after being accused of brutally beating his girlfriend. He is sentenced to 7 years in state prison and an additional 2 years of post-release supervision.